OK，
好，玩具 TV， 哇，今次犀利啦！咁啊，第十季第三集，今次一開波已經有
第幾集？
第二啫咩？唔緊要，下次就第三集噶啦。咁啊，
第三集都嚟
啫，係啦，一開波已經一個好強大嘅陣容，成個咁樣坐喺度。
我哋俾啲聲大家聽好嘛？
係啦，
一、二、三 ，Yeah！
點解咁勁咧？望翻中間，我哋有三個嘉賓，咁啊，不如等你去介紹下啦。
好啦，咁啊，今晚好開心啦，我哋非常開心咧，就請到 Toys TV， 我哋唔係 Toys TV 請到 Toy Genius 三位重要人物上嚟啦，一個就係、第一位 Alpha，
大家好，
掌聲好嘛？
大家好。
And Adley，
hello，
哇
！And Chan Jun Sensei，
Toys TV。
哇！咁好多謝佢哋幫我哋打氣啊 ！Toys TV 幾難得啊！
犀利！咁同埋都真係望一望翻而家我哋台面呢一堆嘢啊！唔緊要，鬆近少少。
係啦。嗱，咁我哋喺度影嗰陣咧，我講解一下先啦。其實今晚咧，佢哋三位帶咗上嚟，除咗佢哋啲畫作之外咧，最重要就係見到黑色呢兩隻咧，就係佢哋喺聽日、後日同埋大後日咧，喺麥花臣嘅收藏家。販售展裏面就會有得賣喎，
率先推出，
率先推出，係啦，就好少量嘅啫。嚇咁而家我哋今晚好開心，第一時間我有啲 flow tag 可以睇到啦。咁另外就有啲係最近出嘅一啲嘅阿 Pat Lee 嘅一啲嘅作品啦嚇。咁咧所以記住喎，一間大家觀眾請留意一下啦，我哋喺訪問嘅內容裏邊咧將會有答案。咁個答案咧就喺喺訪問嘅節目嘅尾聲，我哋就會問問題。問完問題咧，最好嗰兩位咧將會獲得咩 ？Alpha 你自己講啦。
將會獲得我哋限量版嘅黑版嘅機械人各一隻嘅，
各一隻啦，係啦，即係你冇錯，
即係我可以訪問完之後，跟住就去後面準備，跟住就填翻問題，咁都可以抽翻我出來。
如果我哋揀到你嘅話，你就會中嘅，不過得一個嘅啫，係啦，咁啊，但係你兩隻就贏唔到㗎啦，係啦，咁啊，大家觀眾記住留意翻啦，我依個節目咧，因為呢個係限量版嚟嘅，同埋咧，其實可能你到聽日去會場都未必講得切買嘅，因為好少係咪啊，阿爸？
數量是很少的，
好少的，
幾多人不告訴你，
就不說住
一個秘密。
好啦，記住留意我們當中的訪問內容啦。咁好多謝 Toy Genius 咧，我哋嘅 Pat 啦、Alpha 啦，同埋咧
Tenderson
嚟到啦。咁咧，其實呢個系列係咩咧？都要介紹一下嘅，就係、是、中文係超大機神，咁英文係點讀啊？
Mega
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 Mega Mega
Mega Mega
Mega
Mega Mega Mega
Mega Mega Mega Mega Mega Mega Mega Mega Mega Mega Mega Mega Mega Mega Mega Mega Mega Mega Mega Mega Mega Mega Mega Mega Mega Mega Mega Mega Mega
Mega Mega Mega Mega Mega Mega Mega Mega Mega Mega Mega Mega Mega Mega Mega Mega Mega Mega Mega Mega Mega Mega其實呢間公司的 mission 同埋你點樣會點開始 set up 呢間公司，揾到阿 Pat 同埋阿 Tinson。
其實係好簡單嘅，大家係志同道合嚇，好中意玩玩具，咁啊不如我哋一齊做啲嘢啦咁樣樣，咁啊為咗興趣我哋就做咗呢間公司，就係咁樣。咁啊我哋會做啲 art toys 啦，同埋有自己原創嘅 IP， 咁啊主要我哋發展路線都係咁樣。
會唔會有啲 mission 係想幫個行業啊，或者點樣？造就一啲人啦，定點樣？
其實我哋想鼓吹多啲原創，但係我見到好多用人哋 IP 做嘅嘢啦，但係我哋百分百做嘢都係 IP， 都係自己 IP 嘅。係，
仲請到兩個大師喎，一個日本，一個係美加嘅大師一齊合作。其實難唔難邀請佢哋？
其實如果有大家有 common interest， 一啲都唔難。咁我哋全部都一 click 就合嘅。係，
咁我叫 Walk Out 好似就係想問係咪啊？
哦。
我專登整個方，我專登
咁樣全球。
你不如咁啊，即係你咁講，你咁講我就即係我咁問啦。咁嗱，我而家即係呢個一打打響頭炮就我哋見到有兩個機械人同埋一個 project， 咁即係背後已經好似有個世界觀有個故仔嘅。
冇錯。
咁啊，介唔介意同我哋介紹一下個故事同埋即係嗰個野心去到邊一度？
好，咁呢個就一定要問個故仔嘅原創啊
，Pat
嘅。
Yeah，OK，
故仔有 Pat 嘅。
It's okay I talk in English, right?
Okay, sure.
So the basic premise of the story is essentially it revolves around five females, female pilots. And actually the mechas are run by the main stars, which are five female pilots. And they are under someone named General Scorch. So General Scorch is their superior officer. And they've trained these girls ever since they were very young. So these five girls became sisters, and they basically are called on missions to basically infiltrate very specific targeted areas. to you know to basically find out the source of where the war is happening, or to basically take down other mechs that are trying to start war. So so essentially, this general was being asked to manage a whole fleet of army that from an alliance to basically take down an enemy alien, trying to create more war to basically take over parts of the galaxy. Yeah. So essentially, when he won that war strategically, he ended up feeling the power of defeating these groups of aliens, and essentially wanted more power after that. So he decided to go against the alliance, and essentially what happened was these pilots, some of them stayed with the general, and then but there are three of them that basically were completely against what the general wanted. So they decided to depart, and the other two sisters had found out. So what ends up happening here is that there becomes a war with the sisters, and essentially it's the story is mainly focused on family, love, sisterhood, fatherhood. And the story, for us it's very interesting because it's mainly about like female pilots that are driving these giant mechs, yep. which we feel that hasn't really been done very much. And we felt that doing it from a vintage perspective, of doing vintage robot style, would be very fun. So that's, in a nutshell, that's basically what
I'm super curious that, is the general a man or woman?
The general Scorch is a man.
Oh,
he's a man.
Cool.
He's like a father to the sisters.
Okay. Okay.
So the general actually does not want to kill them, but if he needs to, he will. And the sisters don't want to kill each other, but if being told to do so by the general, then they must. Mm-hmm. So it's kind of like a very family-oriented story about war and power and the struggle of love. And I think that we wanted to create a story that everyone could relate to and be able to understand.
Well, I think most of the male audience want to be the general.
Yes, of course, just like Charlie 咁啊，或者都好簡單咁樣講一講翻啦。咁本身其實個世界觀或者宇宙觀好大嘅。咁啊，本身雖然你見後邊嗰兩個機前咁紅豆豆咧，咁但係本身其實故事係牽涉到五個女機師嘅。咁而呢五個女機師本身都係 under 翻一個即係將軍啦，亦都係佢哋嘅即係類似。師傅甚至係即係父親咁嘅感覺嘅，咁當然啦，本身呢一個將軍佢亦都真係即係運用咗佢啲五個女，就打咗唔同嘅戰爭，亦都贏咗唔同嘅仗。咁但係亦都因為咁而即係培育咗佢本身嘅野心，就想將成個加勒士都去統治。咁但係亦都因為咁，佢旗下五個我叫女兒先啦，咁有咗唔同嘅志向，咁啊有啲就會繼續盲目咁樣支持佢父親嘅。有啲其中三個就脱離咗將軍，就去抵抗翻佢哋，咁變咗其實成個故事都會係圍繞住啲五個女仔嘅姊妹情，點樣由即係姊妹一齊戰鬥而變咗大家互相即係對視，即係 under 翻成個故事，即係就住佢哋之間嘅戰鬥或者啲心境唔同嘅即係背景噶嘛，慢慢咁樣將個故事去展開嘅。
好清楚喎，好
詳細，
好似編咗先，
好似你自己寫咁。
好，等我就問下聽完神啦。咁啊，聽完神，in the past you have make a lot of characters, drawings. What is the most interesting thing you want to share with us when you creating this series?
Oh.
天井天井に、今まで結構有名なあのアニメの多くのイラストを作ってきましたが、でこの全く新しい作品作るにあたって、一番重要視しているポイントは何ですか？
俺が訳したやつ読んでるな。オッケー、何でも前のやつ。あのね、最初にあのパットとアーサーに会ってね、驚いたのはですね、本当に2人ともあのオールディーズというか70年代80年代のあの日本のアニメーションだったりトイだったりプラスチックモデルキットが本当にねお二人とも好きだったっていうことが分かって僕もびっくりしたんですね。確かにあの好きな人ってもちろん僕も大好きなんだけど、ちゃんとした知識で愛しているっていうことが分かりましたんで、それですぐにあの共感しました。それであのねそこで分かったっていうのはね、トイおもちゃっていうのはパッケージっていうのとセットじゃないと意味がないんですよ。トイだけでもダメだし、パッケージだけでもダメだし、箱絵だけでもダメだし、2つ合わさってこそのおもちゃだから、そこの重要性っていうのをすごく感じたんですね。まあ今もそうなんですけど、やっぱりそのパッケージこそが欲しいという気持ちを引きつける特別な魅力があるっていう風なことなんで、なんか今回はですね、当時の70年代80年代のパッケージを再現する、デザインとパッケージを再現することに力を注ぎました。
咁就阿天臣老師頭先就講到啦，咁佢話佢首先最初頭見到阿 Pat 先生同埋見到 Alpha 先生嘅時候咧，咁佢哋喺傾開偈嘅時候咧，就發覺佢哋哇好震驚，好犀利。點解咧？就因為佢發現原來兩位對於日本80年代嘅一啲動畫啊，或者一啲玩具啊，都非常之有深入嘅了解啦，同埋都係好中意啦。咁就咁，所以咧，咁佢哋三個咧喺傾偈嘅時候啦，咁因為大家有共同嘅興趣，咁所以好快就熟絡咗啦。咁另外阿天臣老師頭先亦都提到咧，咁佢就話喺佢哋即係喺佢設計嘅過程裏邊咧，咁佢就提到一樣嘢，就係話佢嗰個玩具咧嗰、那個包裝嗰、那個盒上面嘅嗰幅畫就其實好重要嘅。咁佢就話因為如果你淨係個玩具好靚又唔得，淨係幅畫好靚又唔得，咁要令到要個畫同埋個玩具都配合到，咁就先至係為之佢認為一個好嘅一件玩具啦，或者一個模型啦。咁所以咧喺今次嘅呢個 project 上面咧，佢喺呢一個設計上面咧都花咗好多心思啦，咁就盡量用翻當年佢哋中意八十年代嘅嗰一啲嘅設計風格，咁就去做翻呢一個嘅包裝。咁樣嘅，
係啦。咁或者都可以影一影翻後面，其實本身就住超大機神，其實就住兩位老師啊 ，Tengen 神同埋阿 Pat 老師嘅設計，咁都見到其實真係好70年代風同埋80年代風嘅。咁我諗即係 so far， 如果即係大家都係即係浸機械人奶水大嗰啲咧，其實都一望到都會有一定嘅共鳴嘅。咁其實我亦都想問一問啦，其實如果即係我自己啊，即係就住天臣老師，其實即係我係睇開佢嗰啲封面養大嘅，即係因為我自己係一個高達迷啦，亦都係超時空要塞迷啦。咁其實就住我諗封面嘅創作啊，又或者即係就住呢方面嘅創作，會唔會即係有唔同嘅即係 say 嗰啲叫即係點講好咧？即係有唔同嘅要求，即係就住唔同嘅老闆有唔同嘅要求，即係喺你表達翻成個畫面嗰陣時候，會唔會都有啲即係相應嘅唔同即係嘅編繪方法咧？
對，天井先生啊，こういったパッケージのイラストを描くときに、そのまあメーカーさんから。あとは依頼先からの要求に対してなんかねスタイル変わるとかがありますかね。
はい、もちろんありますよ。僕のスタイルとして実はメインのメカって実は中に入っているものと同じなんで、あまり変えちゃいけないんですよ。
はいはいはい。
なのでやっぱりそのロボットだったりメインメカの魅力を伝えるためには、はい、背景にどんなストーリーかだったり、はい、ロマンが伝わるように書くようにはしています。
はい。はい。咁就頭先嗰個問題咧，咁阿天臣老師嘅回答就係話咧，其實咁佢哋喺設計呢一個包裝上面嘅嗰幅畫嘅時候咧，咁因為其實咁呢一個機械人咧， 咁其實你買咗呢個玩具翻去，咁主要其實你都知道係買緊呢個機械人嘅。咁但係重要嘅地方係咩？重要嘅地方其實就係呢個機械人以外嘅地方點樣去交代到呢一個故事，佢嘅背景或者佢呢個到底係關於啲咩故事咧？咁所以就天神老師就話佢會喺收到一啲 order 嘅之後咧，咁都會考慮翻呢啲嘢，然之後先至去畫呢一個畫咁樣。
わかりました。
或者可以介紹翻咧，其實左手邊嗰個設計咧就係 Patty， 係
啦。
右手邊嗰個咧就係天神。
天神嘅。
天神嘅。
This is probably his design.
Yes.
It's yours.
我問好啊。
好。
Pat, so from your, this is yours. This is your robot. So we can tell.There's some inspiration like the V shape on the front. Obviously something from.
It's from my childhood, actually. From my childhood when I had a boomerang. No. Basically, I grew up in kind of collecting robots since I was like 4 or 5 years old. Mm-hmm. So.
Back in the 70s.
Very, very long time.
Same generation.
Yeah, and I really love the history of robots. Mm. And so this isn't just about a vintage style robot. It's really a combination of everything that we've experienced in life as of collecting toys and watching Japanese anime and reading comics and manga. So it's like a combination of all of it combined together. And so that's why we are putting a twist in terms of the design. The general direction is vintage, but if you go in depth of the content of the story and the concept of the toys, it's actually much beyond vintage. It's actually it's cyberpunk, it's vintage, it's all kinds of elements that are that we understand of technology today fused with vintage. So so it's a lot of things kind of put together. And I think it's very important to create your own recipe. When you're coming up with creative ideas, it's about taking things that you remember and seeing things that inspire you and then just trying to amalgamate them together and try to blend all of it together. So Tengen being such a masterful artist at Gundam and Macross and Star Wars and so many other wonderful and great IPs out there, it's really awesome to work with such a professional artist and to collaborate with such a professional artist, and it's just really exciting. It's really exciting to do stuff.
Okay, so Pat, to follow up on that, right?
Yeah.
So when you create a new series, such as something like this, do you have some kind of balancing out on between the market, such as expectations, marketing, commercialization, versus your personal artistic expressions?
Absolutely. It takes an incredible amount of time to develop or conceptualize a toy, or to conceptualize a story or idea. I think it's really critical to a lot of these things that were incorporated into Mega Mecha are very personal, but it does have a much wider demographic appeal to it.
Mm-hmm.
So for instance, we have Interference. If I could talk a little bit about Interference very, very quickly. It took many, many years to develop the concept of Interference, which is very different from Mega Mecha. Both involve robot elements, but Mega Mecha is really designed for and developed for a much more different audience. It's a very different audience. So one, as a creative designer, you have to think about marketing and what people's interested, what people would fall in love with or just have a general interest in.
Mm-hmm.
You got to have your personal interest in it, to keep you going, to have the passion to do it.
You have to love it.
You have to look at it from, there's so many angles. What target demographic, what kind of age group do you want?
Mm-hmm.
What kind of people do you want to be into your stuff? And so the excitement of like the, our fans and the people that are really into like the stuff that we do, it that drives us, you know. Mm-hmm. So it's our it's the people that collect our stuff that drive us to do more.
Okay.
You know, so it's a kind of like a collective interest, and so that's our goal is, you know, I mean, Toy Genius as a foundation, as a company, Toy Genius is not about me and Arthur being geniuses. It's, you know, this
sounds
is,
like it.
No, it's not. Toy Genius is actually like it's about toy collectors. About how toy collectors are geniuses of their own interest.
Mm.
So if you like Star Wars, you're a genius of like knowing everything about that toy.
Yeah.
About vintage Star Wars toys.
Yeah.
Or if you like Transformers, you're like, you know, your universe is
yeah.
that.
Yeah.
So, you know, it's about being a genius of what you like. So it's really not talking about us, it's about talking about like people that like to collect toys.
Mm.
Yeah,
cool.
It's
cool.
Almost like what the Japanese call otaku.
No. Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
I would call it mania more than.
Yes, mania.
More than otaku.
Mania.
Yeah.
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 Okay.
So
all
you
right.
can have to translate all by myself.
Sorry, it was a little bit long.
或者我想翻譯機械的設計，講笑問問是否有其他70年代機械的影響，你沒有講到那個名字的，我沒有講到那個名字，Pat就說其實一方面是有個懷舊的風格在那裡，但另外一方面呢 除了可能故事的發展，或者其實在他的心目中，將會也有很多現代的科技，有些現在對機械人的idea都融入在這個設計裡面，不只是玩情懷。還有他這個是有漫畫，
It's going to be a comic book, right? Like the whole story that you talk about?
Yeah, I mean,
yeah.
Our intention is to really to start with toys, but however,
yeah.
you know, of course, naturally, and organically, it's just going to expand into
yeah.
you know games, into
yeah.
you know animation, and hopefully live action. I would love to see that.
Oh, that would be cool,
yeah.
man.
Yeah, it'd be cool
yeah.
to see like a live action.
Yeah. I'm gonna audition for one of the roles.
One of the girls, right? One of the generals.
No,
the general.
General.
Oh, everyone wants that.
Sure.
So yeah, I mean it's. Definitely, we want to expand, you know, because
okay.
it's about, you know, doing something, it just elevates your creativity,
yeah.
you know, and then you're getting other people to get involved with, you know, your ideas and stuff, and it's a collective creative, you know, yeah, it's just collectively creative, so it's, yeah.
Okay.
其實本身都會有一個野心，當然現在初步都會集中在玩具，其實未來如果有機會會發展到漫畫、動畫，甚至最理想就是有戲，我們可以成邀到 Jojo 當中的將軍等等，沒有說做將軍，他好像現在已經有幾頁是畫在Facebook上看到，Facebook上看到 咁喺 Facebook 邊一度啊？都可以即係sell，即係唔好叫sell，即係如果大家真係有興趣想留意翻阿 Pat， 因為其實多個有，我又真係唔揸住買埋廣告。阿 Pat 本身佢即係我接觸阿 Pat 係即係由 Transformer 開始，即係本身佢好多好精彩嘅作品咧，其實都已經係即係一段時間。咁如果即係大家都想睇翻阿 Pat 嘅作品，除咗去即係即係啲去美漫嘅地方買佢嘅作品之外咧，都可以上網睇翻喎，係嘛？ 係咪都有個 Facebook 可以睇到阿 Pat 嘅？係，都有 Facebook，有好多係。Or
Instagram， 係。
嗯哼，
嗯，
係。So，or would you mind introduce your Instagram or say your artworks? Facebook whatsoever.
My Instagram account is Pat Lee Art, and that's pretty. I pretty much show most of my stuff on there now. Like I don't have a website or anything fancy. It's just yeah, and then Facebook is just. Like it's my personal,
oh,
yeah.
Okay.
So,
so Instagram, 留意翻 Pat Lee Arts， 咁啊，就會好多精彩嘅作品俾大家欣賞。係。 咁啊，都或者我又問翻啊天神神啦 ，Tenchi 神。咁啊，本身我都想即係就住今次，其實多舉啦，即係我哋接觸天神老師嘅作品，通常都會喺啲 box art 嗰度。咁但係今次其實都有一個咁新嘅創作咧，就住呢個超大機神咧，會唔會有一啲咩特別嘅信息會即係帶翻俾即係天神神自己啲 fans 咧？
係，今まで皆さんが天神先生を知るのはあのパッケージボックスのイラストからですね。で今回のプロジェクトにあたってちょっと何かファンの皆さんに与えたいものがありますかね。
ああそうですね。まああの皆さんよくご存知なのはあのパッケージアートだと思うんですけど、僕はまあこの10年ぐらいは結構メカデザインをいろいろなアニメーションだったりゲームだったりやってきました。で実際今このなんか僕らが子供だった頃ってロボットがなかったんですよ、本物のロボットが。でも今は本当リアルロボットが歩いてますよね、アメリカとかで。でもそうするとなんかなんて言うんだろうな、その今までだと多分ザクダとか、
スコプダ
とか、あれも要はデザインが嘘だってバレちゃうんですよ。本当にロボットが出だすと今までのアニメロボットっていうのがちょっと嘘になってきて、だんだんゲームとか最新の SF 作品ってどんどんリアルになっちゃう、デザインがで複雑になってくる。でもなんかそれってどんどん兵器になってくるのと同じで、ちょっと僕はそうじゃないところを皆さんに提供したいです。僕らが子供だった頃のロボットはもっとヒロイックでファンタジックだ、そんなロボットっていうのの方が僕はもっと愛せると思うんですよね。かっこいいだけじゃなくて、もちろんクールなのもいいけども、こういったようなものとか、パッドさんのやつみたいに、そのやっぱり愛せるヒロイックでファンタジックなロボットっていうのも、なんか皆さんにコレクションしてもらいたいっていう意味では、その僕らのファンにアピールしたいところです。
咁啊，天神老師頭先就話提到啦，咁就話大家最先認識佢哋都係啲 package 上面嘅一啲畫啦。咁但係天神老師頭先都有講到，就話佢呢十年左右咧，咁佢除咗喺畫呢啲封面嘅畫上面咧，咁佢其他有做一啲機械嘅設計啊，或者甚至乎係一啲聲優啊嘅方面嘅，佢都有做嘅。咁係啦，咁又講翻今次呢一個 project 啦，咁佢就話其實喺天神老師佢哋呢一個。仲係小朋友嘅時候啊，咁其實現實世界係仲未有機械人呢樣嘢出現嘅，
係
係啦，咁所以咧嗰陣時嘅時候，對於機械人嘅幻想就會係一啲冇咁現實，或者係一啲憑空想像出嚟嘅多啲啦。咁但係隨住而家嘅一路科技發展啊，一路咁就真係有機械人就整出嚟啦。係頭先天神老師都話喺美國有啦。咁所以就話其實當呢啲真實嘅機械人一路整出嚟咧，咁譬如好似嗰邊嗰、那個
揸
古梅啊嗰啲咧，
裝嗰邊，
咁就會俾人發現，即係阿天頭嗰啲就覺得好似俾人發現以前嗰啲機械人唔係好似講大話，好似作出嚟咁樣就唔真實咯。咁但係其實天頭老師就話，因為其實佢哋細個嘅時候咧就好中意呢一類型咁樣嘅設計啦，或者呢啲咁嘅機械人啦。咁所以咧，佢今次喺呢一個 project 上面嘅設計咧，佢就想將一啲喺佢哋小朋友好中意嘅一啲好英雄式或者一啲好幻想、充滿幻想嘅設計，就俾翻一啲佢嘅支持者或者中意八九十年代日本玩具啊，係玩具啊嗰啲朋友咧。就俾翻一個懷舊嘅情懷，同埋俾翻帶翻啲佢哋自己中意嘅嘢俾佢哋嘅，
超級買。
好啦，咁啊，不如我哋問翻阿 Pat 啦，一啲嘢啦。咁我其實我同阿 Pat 見咗幾次啦，就阿 Pat 廣東話都 OK， 我試下用廣東話問，係慢慢啲。如果你唔明咧，我哋用翻英文問你嚇。咁其實當你創作呢個新系列嗰陣咧，其實你即係其實咧，你覺得最難咧，最難係處理呢一樣，因為你畫咗咁多機械人啦，又係 Transformer， 甚至有啲其他 comic books 嘅嘢。其實你點樣去將佢分開咗你舊有嗰個故仔，同埋而家個全新嘅創作？因為呢次個故仔都係你自己本人去創作。其實你用咩方式去令到自己可以將佢覺得有啲 separate 咗兩件事去？
係
咪好困難嘅？
係啊，都幾難。係啊， it's difficult because there's so much stories out there too, you know. So you have to think about like other universes, what's been done,
yeah.
You know. So it sometimes you have to, it's like your own recipe, you know, and you have to try to stay away as far as possible mm-hmm. from what other people have done, what you know. But it's not easy. And
no, it's not. Yeah.
It's very, very
yeah.
difficult. And you know, of course, there's going to be things in your story that you know, maybe you've seen another television show or something like that. But it's about how you tell your story. Your own emotions when you put them in the story already makes it different.
Mm-hmm.
The beat of the story, your own experience in life when you put it in the story, it's its own flavor.
Yeah.
Maybe the chemicals are the same, but there is your own personality in the chemical that makes it very unique.
Mm-hmm.
So so I would say that's the core difference, and you know, in terms of story writing, in terms of comic book writing, that's basically the main difference. And it takes time. You have to, sometimes people have what they call, you know, basically when they have creative blocks, trying to think too much at the same time. They're trying to put, takes too much here and trying to put it in like 1 hour. Oh, it doesn't work. I mean, Mega Mecha took years to develop, years to develop. So just as a toy. And I remember the first conversation I had with Arthur when I was in Shanghai, and we had initially come up with the idea of doing robots. And, you know, and I was at a cafe and I was just doing some sketches, and then that's where I designed the head of this robot. And from the head, I had to, you know, start designing the rest of the body, which took, you know, very, very long time. So you have, it's a lot of work and it's a lot of time. So
都目前為止其實阿李我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明白我聽明 即係揾天神老師嚟幫佢畫嗰、那個即係已經有嘅產品啦。咁佢就負責包裝。咁我相信即係我其實我想知道就係天神老師同嗰啲公司嘅合作方式咧會係點樣？即係會唔會係已經有個草稿係畫咗出嚟，跟住就由天神先生去即係執翻靚佢啊，還是由一開始佢已經係參與？其實我就想知道今次呢一個 project， 我相信佢嘅參與度係會大過之前佢其他嗰啲門檻嘅。咁當中即係幫人哋做人哋嘅包裝，同埋幫自己做自己產品嘅包裝，咁嗰個分別會喺邊一度咧？
今まで先生のあのパッケージのイラストが、あのまああの会社からのオーダーで作ってるのが。で最初に何か書いてて、ちょっと先生をちょっともうちょっと綺麗にするしてください。あるいはゼロから先生が全部デザインしてるのかっていうのを知りたいです。
ああ、ゼロからやってるかどうかってこと？
そうそうそう。
ああ。
で、あとは先にこれもう一つの問題が
ある。ああ、もう一つの問題がある。はい、ゼロからやることもあるし、
はい、
最初は会社のデザインに沿ってやってるんですけど、やっぱり僕もう20年、まあ、これを見ていただけると分かるんですけど、
はい、
今年出た画集がもうあの20周年画集なんですね、
はい、
だからやってるとだいたい5年6年やってくるとだんだん皆さんが任せてくれるようになるので、
はいはい、
ゼロからやることも多いですね。
咁就阿天神老師就話咧，咁佢攞咗呢本佢嘅畫集俾大家睇啦，咁就佢都已經從事咗呢個工作20年啦。咁就佢提到咧，其實一開頭咧都係會有啲係生產商會開頭俾咗少少概念，或者有一啲有一啲特定嘅要求俾佢嘅。咁佢一路做嘅時候咧，咁其實因為佢已經喺呢個業界做得耐啦，咁就慢慢慢慢。一些模型公司都會將個設計權就交俾阿天神老師自己做，咁佢就而家或者佢慢慢就會開始由零開始去設計一個封面咁樣咯。
哦，
好靚嘅 space。
FA，
我未睇過呢本書。
You should buy one.
Okay. Yeah, sure.
Buy one, buy ten.
Yes.
For us. Yes. 今回明日からのトイコレクターズマーケットのために僕手持ちで40冊持ってきたんで、ぜひ買いに来てください。
咁啊，天神老師就提到咧，咁佢話喺聽日嘅嗰一個活動裡面咧。天神老師自己帶了40本嚟，咁就希望大家去搶購一空啦。
好，
咁希望大家多多支持啦。
Only 40本咋？
差啲嚟，
我冇思議地怪しまれました。空港で。
佢話係太重啦，跟住過關嘅時候費事，因為太重俾人再關。
不過全部買曬 ，sorry。
內部認購。
跟住都
係。搞笑啊！
乜都攞到。
嗱，都擺埋
喺度啊！
resell，
聽日除咗去睇個 Toy Siri 咧，都真係要去一去呢一個
收藏
家嘅展覽，咁啊會有天神老師帶咗40本呢個20周年紀念畫集，現場賣嘅，都會有簽名噶啦，係嘛？
啊，冇錯，
冇嘢講啊！聽住，聽日過嚟，四十本，
慘啦今次。
咁天神老師應承咗會同大家簽名嘅。
哇！
如果你好有禮貌咁問佢，或者可能會畫多個公仔。
嗱，我哋唔擔保聽日會有冇人畫公仔，但係我哋俾下呢啲係，
俾大家做葡萄嘅基本上係。
大家我哋都葡萄啦，你睇下。
哇！
你睇下呢啲，
呢啲全部俾 Alpha 喎，
呢啲全部都係做 Alpha 嘅。
佢呢個有個故仔喎。
係啊，呢個係上一次喺泰國嘅動漫節啊，阿天神先生好有時間嘅情況底下就同我畫咗幾幅畫。
你係咪綁起咗佢，所以佢有咁多先？
差唔多噶啦，軟禁咗佢啊，係啦。咁啊，我影下呢一幅啦，呢幅係我哋嘅 poster， 係啦，其實係兩個合面嘅一個 combine 咗一齊嘅
mega merger。
係啦，記得當晚收到呢幅畫嗰時係全晚都瞓唔著，因為好飽覺得。
嗯，
係啦。咁啊，聽日都係會有喺出售嘅。
嗯。
咁啊，仲有兩邊簽名嘅。
哇！
我都同話即係天神老師咧，我覺得佢係一個好特別嘅封面設計師嚟嘅，因為好大部分嘅模型盒嘅封面插圖家咧，都係有個人自己好一睇就睇得出嘅風格。係
。
但係好明顯，天神老師咧，佢係。因著每一個不同的動畫，譬如是飛機啊，或者係好實真實型的裝甲騎兵啊，跟住而家去到呢、這、一個超級系嘅懷舊系嘅咧，佢個風格是跟住走的喎、我想問下佢其實呢、這個即係佢自己俾自己的 challenge 啊，定係有陣時係譬如之前嗰啲係嗰啲廠方要求佢啊，定係點樣？
哦，亦都
係
今までのあのパッケージのイラストが、まああの。例えば他の画家さんとかイラストレーターさんの作品を見ると誰が描いたのかすぐ分かるんですね。
うんうん、
でさっき天神先生のものはちょっとスタイルが違う作品によって、うんうん、ものによって、
うんうん、
でそれはあの自分へのチャレンジによってそういうふうにできてるんですがそれともあの生産側のオーダーでそれにしたんですか。
なるほど、あのそれはですね、自分自身を常にあの変えていくっていうのが趣味なんで、
はい、
新しい表現方法を常に求めて毎回変えるようにしています。
はい、
あのまあ例えばああいうやつ、
はい、
あのボトムズとか、
はい、
あのマスターグレード
の、は
い、ユニット 2.0 っていうのは、はい、もうとにかくハイディティールで。
はい、
あのまあ、ストーリーがあるものなので、はい、すごく細かくロマンも、
はい、
誰が乗ってるかも分かるようなシチュエーションを描くんですね、
はいはいはい、
でもそうじゃない作品はどっちかっていうともうその光景の美しさだけを描いたりもするし、
はいはい、
あのそれはやっぱりその時のその商品の見せ方次第でどんどん変えていきます。
はい、
はい、
天神老師就話到咧咁因為其實佢對於自己的要求就是佢其實經常都好想做一啲改變，或者令一將一啲畫將一啲嘢做得更加好啦。咁所以佢就會譬如佢頭先提到有一個Master Grade 嘅模型，
裝甲騎兵，
裝甲騎兵嗰個咧，咁就話2.0嗰個版本就即係佢畫到
好古，
咁佢就話佢如果嗰個作品咧，咁佢就專登畫到嗰幅畫好細緻，畫到好浪漫咁樣嘅風格咁樣，咁就咁樣嚟畫咯。咁但係
Johnny Rider
係啦。咁除咗其他，咁除咗呢個以外，其他嗰啲，咁佢亦都會因應嗰一個作品，或者佢想表達嘅嘢，就會去改變佢嘅風格咁樣咯。所以就，
熟過嘅，
係就係咁啦。
好咁啊，其實啱啱阿爸就即係咁派葡萄啊，呢五張嘢我見到真係口水都流埋。咁當然啦，其實今次你咁成功啦，即係揾到兩位大師幫手啊。咁 so far 其實即係嚟緊 Toy Genesis 會有啲乜嘢，即係未來嘅計劃，即係會下一步。今次又有啲兩件產品啦，跟住會有啲乜嘢方向，你會朝住嗰個方向去走咧？
其實發展都有幾個方向嘅。咁誒呢個原創嘅 IP 係一個方向啦。咁誒跟住就係有 iPad 嘅。一些 art toys 啦，同埋有啲 sculpture 同埋一啲原畫啦，咁啊，天臣先生，我哋希望係繼續去發展嗰個長期嗰個 IP 嘅 program 啦，係啦，咁啊，另外就係我哋好多啲 design 嘅 service 啦，咁啊 Patty 會做，係啦。
有冇啲咩必殺技可以即係透露少少啊？即係啲具體啲嘅，譬如話嚟緊第三四五部機會出，或者阿 Pat 本身有一啲新嘅 sculpture 會 show 出嚟。等等等等等，
呢邊其實係基本上兩邊嘅機械會繼續 develop 出嚟，同埋繼續會多好多美女會湧現。美女都會係 figure 嚟嘅，
呢兩個係對打嘅，其實
係啊，呢個係對打。
同埋裏邊都係靚女機師嚟嘅，係咪每一個機械裏邊都係靚女機師？因為雖然有五個啦，咁但係
你冇擺個肥婆喺度啩？
但係嗰五個用完之後就佢哋係咩咧？係咯 ，OK。
Well, yeah, they're very sexy.
Yes,
yep. That's for sure.
To say the least.
also with a lot of personality.
There's five, but they get kids later, and you know.
No, but it's okay to say in Hong Kong.
No, but I mean, it's just like, as artists, it's just really fun. I personally think the female body is amazing. So it's just really nice to just, you know, draw like beautiful women who are like really, you know,That have this like strength in them, this courage, this power. That's really fun to do.
Yeah.
I like to draw a very powerful woman. I just think it's very attractive. I think it's just it's really fun to draw, and I think other people really gravitate towards it.
Mm-hmm.
And that, in a combination with robots, giant robots, is I don't know. I mean.That's something I just love to do personally.
Yeah. Yeah. So. I have a question.
Yeah.
Do you read manga, like Japanese animation?
I used to do a lot.
Also.
Yeah. I mean, I watch a lot of used to watch an incredible amount of Japanese anime, and that's actually what inspired me.
I'm interested to know your point of view. What's the difference from manga to comics about female characters? Because they both exist in the both universes.
Yeah, I mean, do you mean in comics and in manga?
Yeah.
Well, manga and comics, is American comics, are just, the difference is just the culture, right? So you have manga, which is like, you know, obviously Japanese culture, and U.S. is more focused on, primarily, initially, U.S. comics is focused on superheroes. So, a very different...cultures and very different upbringings of, you know, ideas and conceptualization. I find that manga and anime are really, their stories are very unique and very different and very out there. And in not so superhero, but more about like very heavily focused on characterization, humor, but also at the same time can be dark as well. Superheroes, on the other hand, it's more like,you know, stories are very linear. It's usually based around a villain and a hero trying to, you know, to fight in some kind of problem or issue. That's because of Marvel and DC Comics. We grew up reading those type of things, and it's become kind of like a part of, you know, U.S. North American culture. So there is a very big difference in them. I think that my influence comes from both worlds. I like...Japanese manga and anime, and I like US comics as well. So,
thank you.
I have a question. Actually, I really want to know how many designs you have already made for this series.
That's a secret.
Kimits?
Yeah, we've done a lot of sketches that,
sorry,
that no one's ever seen. Obviously, they're in our like little filing cabinet, you know, but we will definitely release as we as we begin doing them as toys and so forth. So we will release them one at a time. But these two are actually like very core, very important characters in the whole idea of Mega Mecha, and and we definitely plan to expand from there. But the world is definitely we have the story refined. We already started, you know, developing the obviously the comic book approach to it, and and we had just a lot of fun designing the girls. Cool. We spent more time on designing the girls than we designed the role. No, I'm just kidding.
I have a question for
sure,
that.
Sure.
So on the next wave, right, when you come out with the new robots, is this going to be like one from Tenjin and one from you? Like that.
Yeah, I mean, like Tenjin and I are essentially the core designers for the robots. But what we love about this project is that because we have so many different artist friends, like like locally in Japan, in the United States. Yeah. So we in the future we will invite like artists from the U.S. comic book side, from the Japanese market. And we will ask them to design their own robot.
Whoa.
Cool.
The robot will become a part of the universe.
Part of the universe. Yeah,
exactly. Wow. But I am designing all the girls.
Tension just. Tension's designing the general.
Guys.
Use his face.
Okay.
And also we will reveal a kind of a secret in the toys, which is not being seen here, but there are vehicles that come out of the robot.
Oh.
So that's something that we will reveal later on.
Okay. I was actually asking him. This looks kind of transformable.
Yeah, maybe we during the show.
You could try if you want. No, just kidding. Unfortunately, no. Our direction actually is not like to transform them or anything like that. Mm. Our goal is really to have these giant mechs that are in the universe that have superior technology, and essentially that are made and designed for warfare, and that's essentially why they're why they're created. So
how tall is this guy in the universe?
I think we all agreed that it was going to be like in the, if I may say, like Evangelion range. So very, very big. Just because they're in space most of the time. And so what's great about their all five girls, their robot armor can all change color. So they can camouflage where whatever planet that they land on, they can camouflage into the area that they can. Now, in terms of their ability for their armor to go invisible, they can do it, but in a very, very short time frame. So it's only used for a very for very specific targeted missions. But mostly they're completely designed for warfare.
So it's just very old school, giant robot just kind of duke it out, right?
And we have some really, like, it may look simple, but like if you were to read the story of it, there are a lot of really cool weapons and stuff that they come out of their shells and so the missiles and stuff are definitely their basic strategy of fighting, but they have a lot of weaponry like within their armor. So there's a lot of hidden stuff. It doesn't transform, but there's a lot of things in the armor that open up that give them certain capabilities. There's actually a lot more tech that's built with inside the robot. So the outer shell is just the armor, but it's got way more.
It's fully loaded.
It's fully loaded.
Cool.
我諗大家都好想即係繼續知多啲呢個系列同埋呢間公司啊 ，Penny 同埋天神先生咧，佢哋啲創作。不過咧，但係今日咧都差唔多嚟到，先後後咧都阻咗佢哋過幾兩個鐘。即係之前我哋做咗個房，咁我哋好希望再有機會咧，再請你再上嚟啦。咁嚇，多謝先。咁啊，最後尾咧，去到遊戲嘅時間。你好。 緊要，你講啦。
You
are watching。哦，要哦哦，係喎哦，咁啊，一最拉尾先，我哋阿導演提我哋要拍一啲嘢。嗱，咁啊，遊戲嘅時間到啦，好啦，咁咧其實都幾難諗噶個問題啊，因為咧頭先大家講嘅內容好豐富，咁我都有聽緊，但係咧有啲又驚啲啊聽唔到。咁咧嗱，有兩隻噶嘛，有兩個產品啦。咁我哋邊一隻我哋決定送啦。咁但係咧就一定要兩個唔同嘅朋友嘅。咁啊，先問第一個問題先。不過你哋會噓我噶啦，應該。啊，究竟是意快喎，鬥快啦！
誒嚇，係啊，慘真係。唔緊要，你講埋啲
規則先。咁啊，睇下先，係啦，先 tag 咗，不如講咗先。先 tag 咗兩個朋友，然後咧就答個答案。好啦，第一條問題，調翻轉先。
邊個夾住？邊個夾住？
第一條問題，大家留意咯喎，你贏咗會有一個呢、這個，哇，真係唔簡單嘅。哇！嚇、啊，咁咧係咩咧？就係入邊故事提到有個 general。嗰、那個 general 叫咩名？有名嘅嗬。
誒，中文
嘅，都睇英文，英文冇中文
嘅。有中文，
有中文，有
中文，
有中文名。
咁啊，
改咗個中文名。
改咗啦。但係頭先冇提到，我哋
先
講到，
冇提過。
頭先冇提到中文名。
有個人已經 report 有。
係。
我真係揾死你啦！
有一位網友都寫咗，係啊係啊，但唔緊要，可以再寫。
我哋究竟係覺得啊問題係英文名係 general 乜乜咧？嗯，係啦，咁最快嘅朋友要 tap 兩個 friend，
要 tap 兩個 friend，
兩個 friend
喺即刻喺我哋呢度 reply。
冇錯，喺 Facebook， 喺 Facebook 嗱 ，YouTube 玩唔到啦，唔好意思啦，因為我哋兼顧唔到兩邊。
係啦，
係啦，好。
哦，呢個有
啱啱
哇，
啱咗 ，General Scotch 啱唔啱啊？
冇 tap，
冇 tap 人喎，
聽咗
未 tap 人喎，
未 tap 人
喎，有 tap 人 tap 咗，有一位 tap 咗兩位。
個
全個全同埋個
全又係先阿仁哥同埋
阿
哥
先
啊，阿龍文
先 V 咯，
佢冇聽係咪？
哦，所以
就先 V
咯，係咪冇
中文啊？聽咗我嘅啊，我同阿阿
海軍將軍喎，
你要英文定中文？
我
係
英文
㗎，
我問英文，
因為中文都 official。
因為頭先我哋講節目裏邊講到好似佢啲
哦，咁要答英文先，
英文喎，英文，
英文，
你對住鏡頭要英文，同埋聽兩個 friend。嚇咁啊，龍唔好意思啦嚇，因為你因為
再答啦，
你可以再答嘅 ，anyway，
再答啦
，Kitty Pink，Kitty
Pink， 佢聽咗人大，
我聽咗人大，喺度有答案啦。
哦，佢分開咗兩次答，
佢都係成日對對
connection， 咁啱唔啱啊？得唔得
？Yup， that's right， that's Jake Wong，
你定喎
，Jake Wong，
聽話 J 啦 ，OK， 好啦，聽話 J 啦，就 J 啦。
邊只啊？喺邊只啊？
喺邊只咧
？Which one？
Which one you want to give it to
Jake？ I'll let Arthur be the decider on that。
咁啊，
冇所謂
嘅 ，pat 呢只啦，
哦 ，pat 呢個就
係啦 ，pat 呢個 pat 揀嘅，
冇錯，
好啦，
好，
好，咁啊，第二隻問題啦，
好啊，第二個問題，
係，其實真係幾難嘅，不過真係講個易啲嘅啦。究竟喺個故事裏邊咧，呢個將軍咧有幾多個女？
哦
，cut 兩個人啊，
你哋唔參加？
冇得 cut 啊，唔係
㗎，唔係打到咁後面。
哇，大佬真係要熱命搶咩？
冇。IQ 題嚟㗎呢條，佢問有幾多個親生女啊？
再問啦，
聽兩聽你兩個名，
再問多次。
冇人答，竟然咁易答都冇人答，冇理由喎。
唔係因為有 delay 啊，
又有人答咗啦，有人
答咗，
但係未聽人
啦，要 tag 兩個人，
呢個係馬來西亞嗰個 fans。
哦 ，Who's gonna tag？Who's gonna tag？tag
咗，答咗，
就 two
person 阿龍今次啊，
阿龍咧，係啊，阿龍啊。
Sim
Willong,
that's from Malaysia.
The top toys collector in Malaysia.
Sugoi.
Arigato.
Sugoi,
arigato.
Your kid is going to Malaysia.
Oh, 阿龍，我哋會幫你保管住先噶。
咁啊，應該攞唔到嘅朋友咧，我哋都會 keep 住。
係，我會擺喺我屋企嘅，阿龍，放心啦，交俾我阿龍。
好，咁啊，今日非常之開心啊，咁啊，
再講多一次，即係如果即係大家想攞到天神先生同埋阿 Pat 嘅簽名，或者去買呢本天。20周年嘅畫集，記住乜嘢啊？
去玩具收藏家販售展，嗱就係聽日4月12日至14日星期五6日3日喺旺角文化城室內場館舉行嘅，幾多點就唔係上晝嘅，幾多好似係第一日開就開2點，另外禮拜6日咧就開1點嘅，嚇咁啊，梗係唔～ 使講幾時收工㗎啦，因為你唔會收工先去嘅，係啦。咁啊，到時咧，阿天神同埋阿 Pat Lee 都會喺度，係咪三日都喺度？
三日都喺度，
哇！厲害！
你講肯定第一日買曬啦。
誒、其實我
肯定第一個嘅，第一個中途冇咯。
我都想私底下買一本先，
得唔得？有冇拎嚟？
秒殺
咗
已經
買咗三十，
我哋秒
殺
咗先啦。
唔係
我預咗咪得咯，
嗬？
仲有我哋冇咁做，我哋冇咁做，
仲有仲有超限量嘅手攰。
哇！
超限量呢啲啊？
但係唔係寫住你個名㗎係嘛？
啊！
我
寫
Walker，
我寫
Walker， 改一改，
係啦。所以記住，星期五六日。記住過去麥花臣啦，
旺角麥花臣係啦，好近啦。
不過聽朝我哋都有 function 嘅，記住留意玩具 TV， 啊都 set 翻自己嘅中意。
咁佢聽日咧
打電話翻 office 啊，
冇錯，
病啦。
咁我哋三位貴賓咧都攰，同埋要準備聽日嘅 function 啦，
嚇。揀埋得佢得曬，
即係多謝你先，
多謝你先，
多謝曬，
多謝曬。
但我哋直播咧係未停噶，我哋。
會停一停先，
我哋轉頭會繼續有開玩具嘅，
好大好靚，轉頭
爆數啊！陣間
係啦，冇錯，咁多謝曬，再一次多謝，
講埋嗰句，講埋嗰句，
係。咁可唔可以講我哋講句 ？You are watching Toys TV。
You are watching Toys TV now。
聽住先
，You are watching Toys TV now。
加你，
加你，
Thank you。